Welcome back to your daily dose of discovery. Let's unravel today's intriguing question.
To transfer a house title after death in Illinois, you'll need to determine if the property was held in a trust, owned jointly, or solely by the deceased. For sole ownership, the process typically requires going through probate, where a court oversees the distribution of assets. File a petition for probate in the county where the deceased lived. If the house was in a trust or jointly owned, it might pass directly to the beneficiary or surviving owner without probate. Consulting with an estate attorney can provide guidance tailored to your specific situation.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.